Hello everyone, today I will share with you the installation method of DP-X680. First, we prepare a forgot positive cable and forgot negative cable with DSP harness. Now let's look at the installation method. Because the power of DP-X680 needs to use forgot cable, because the 20-pi universal interface is not powered, a separate power cord is required. First, pick up the forgot cable, plug into the DP-X680 separate power interface 12V, then pick up the black negative wire and plug it into the GMD port. Then plug the DSP harness into the 20-pi universal interface. Then connect the positive and negative poles of the cable to the car battery to get power. Then we power on the DP-X680. This is the installation method of powering on the DP-X680.